outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Got to be late.
I'm gonna change my method. Get me a big I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get together and bring them home. We all got to love this natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we
Taking this one back to the ring now. She re-enters the ring now.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Working the midsection there. Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Elbow drop.
Great fight.
She's able to get out of the way.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Counter after counter.
Goes. Gut punch. Nasty. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
I know, I can't imagine what's going to happen next.
I can't wait to find out.
Now exiting the crowd, taking full advantage of the no count out stipulation. And now out into the WWE Universe with an uppercut. Landing the uppercut. She continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
She returns the favor there. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, what a shot.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker, that had to hurt.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Goes. Gut punch. Nasty.
Just one step ahead.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Quick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
She saw it coming.
She wants to take this match to ringside.
Into the ring now.
Hooked up. Springboard satisfaction.
That move is already trending.
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Places her right in the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
She's fighting back.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Ooh, right to the throat. She's back in, ready to go.
Oh, man.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Turn off the lights. Go right to the kidneys.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She still might have more coming.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Backhand hits the target. Comes back into the ring.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Lands an elbow.
Face first, here it comes. Bulldog!
A commanding rush of attacks on her here. She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Shirley is pinpointing that spot.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Bad predicament right here.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Power bomb into the barricade.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Just punishing the leg.
Face first, here it comes. Bulldog!
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Clothesline!
What impact.
And she's delving deep in herself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, she's making a statement to end this match on her terms only.
Evades their offense. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Is this heart?
She's taking things to ringside. She was clearly ready for this. Oh my God, what a shocker! Able to somehow power out it too!
Heard the chapel bell. Joy the people singing from the way to go.
She turns it right around the counter.
Yeah.
long victory.